How he or she changes with experiences. What do others say? What do others think? Watch it play out, it's a beautiful thing. Character traits. What does it say? Sad, a smart, brave, tricky, or glad, funny, mad, scared, or shy.
They ain't for clumsy, lazy, or spry.
Don't settle now, that's a little too breezy. Instead of nice, maybe kind-hearted or friendly.
Instead of mean, how about cool or wicked?
In place of happy, what about delighted or glad?
Surely there's another word besides just sad.
When you're tempted just to settle for smart,
how about brilliant, clever as art?